In my career in Lake Orion, I have been so fortunate to work across all the levels, from early childhood, elementary, middle, high school, and even post-secondary. And my heart has just always really been with elementary. I really enjoy putting strong instructional practices and systems in place to help prevent students from falling behind, whether that be academically or social emotionally. And I feel Orion Oaks Elementary is the perfect place for me to do that, to make sure the students are well prepared before they move on to middle school.
You've had great leadership skills and great leadership experiences. How have those influenced the way you're going to lead as a principal?
I've had a variety of roles in Lake Orion. I was a school psychologist for 13 years, including at Orion Oaks at the beginning of my career, and that prepared me to work with curriculum, instruction, all the way through helping support students with special education. In my next role as special education coach and district data specialist, I worked across the district making sure we had strong programming for all students. And in my most current role, I was blessed to have the opportunity to help build Pine Tree and supervise this last 2 years. And I'm really hoping that everything I learn from students and the staff and parents helps me be prepared to do the same at Orion Oaks.
Having been at Orion Oaks previously, you know some of the staff. Does that make the transition a little easier?
Absolutely. They have a strong staff that supports instruction. I love the fact that they have wonderful support systems in place to support our at-risk students. And I'm also looking forward to helping support the 4 special education programs that Orion Oaks houses. So it just seems to be a great fit having all 3 student populations that I love to work with, from general instruction to at-risk to special education needs.